racial regime of water and sub-feeding for different varieties of cotton plant is being worked out by the institute staff. Inasmuch as the area to be irrigated will be greatly increased during the fifth five-year plan, this work is highly important. Corresponding member Sadikov of the Uzbek Academy of Sciences is making a study of the behavior of plants under various light and heat conditions. Every single plant is under careful observation. The samples of the raw cotton are gathered for investigation. The quality of the fiber is determined. On one sector of the experimental field, tests are being made of a large ball variety which yields much more raw cotton than the ordinary sorts. Cotton growers come to study the work being done by the scientists. These are heroes of socialist labor who are now students at the College of Agriculture in Tashkent.